here is the key. I believe this. This is so simple. I like to keep things simple. Is it okay if I keep things simple for you?
Yes.
I am not the sharpest tool in the shed. I'm serious. There are many nights when the lights are on, but nobody's home. I like things simple. I don't think it has to be complicated to do very well as a speaker. Take your mess. How many of you have ever had a mess in your life or messed up? Okay, for those of you who haven't, get started. It helps. It helps a lot with your speech. Take your mess of where you started, you know, what happened, how it was tough, have a turning point right after that, you know, after you explain that mess, what caused you to get on the right track, so to speak, and then turn it into your success and teach everybody about your success. Remember, they don't want heroes and legends. They want normal, average, everyday people who did it. Got it?